All right, we're back. Ano, dá olsun. Indeed, we indeed. Sorry about that, my father was asking if I fed the birds. Yeah, we are feeding the birds in the winter. It's a nice thing to do, you know. In occasions, some really rare birds will come. So I guess that is our reward for feeding them. Yeah, recently we have one really rare bird that does not live or stay in this part of my country. Here he came. Or she. Go. Put it down. Jeez. Yeah, sorry about this phone call. Yeah, if you're wondering what my current ringing tone is. Is the song of from the Black Clover opening 5? Yeah, I think it's 5, right? Yeah. They are currently on the Witch Forest arc, by the way. So yeah, it's from that arc, pretty much that opening. I think it's 5. It got a few versions of this 5. Well, few, it's pretty much 2, but I prefer the second one. With the fighting. But yeah, it got a lot of spoilers as well. I don't read the manga. So I don't really mind. Although, yeah, you'll get spoiled in the comments. When you're watching the video, so don't read the comments if you don't want to get spoiled. Because people just love spoiling stuff over read the manga. Yeah, I'm in the manga too, but I just don't spoil stuff. Besides, I not even registered on that page where you can put the comments. Discuss or something like that? I think discuss, right? Yeah, I think it's called discuss. And my cat doesn't want to go into my room as well. But a minute ago he didn't even want anything, you know. Now he wants to go to my room. I come here with him meow meow. A minute ago, or a few minutes ago, he was watching snow. Yeah, it's finally snowing and it actually stays on ground, yay. But yeah, it's December 11th, so yeah, of course. It should stay on the fucking ground already. But it will melt today. Because currently it's like 1 degree Celsius and later today should be like 4, so yeah. Most of it, if not all, will melt. Unfortunately. So no playing in the snow for you kids. Although, yeah, the kids these days, they just don't do stuff like that anymore. They're all playing on their smartphones and whatnot. And probably don't give a crap about some snow. Yep, this is the harsh reality of the century, I guess. I mean, seriously, some people are always on their fucking phone. Like, there is not Wi-Fi everywhere. Don't tell me they have like fucking unlimited data or whatnot. It would cost like ages. That would cost like a shit ton of money. I mean, yeah, sure. My data is super low on my phone. I got like what, 200 megabytes or something like that. Yeah, it's ridiculously low. So I only use Wi-Fi and use the data only when I really need to check something on my phone. That's pretty much it. Meow, meow, meow. I don't know why he wants to go here. It would be probably bad and do some stuff like go behind my computer and whatnot. Yeah. He's fed it. He's fed and everything. It's just because he just wants to go here right now. Yeah. For whatever reason, like, what is he thinking? Like, maybe he's thinking that my window is open and he can watch the snow from there. And it's not open. It would be cold as fuck here. Yeah. Yeah, by the way, we could be heating solid in each room. Which is pretty cool. Because, yeah, you can regulate it. How much heat you want for each room. And now my cat is being paid. And my father is yelling at him. Yeah, he's literally like a spoiled child. He does not get what he wants, he'll just be bad. And by getting what it wants now, it was pretty much going to my room. Or maybe he's just asking me to play. Nah, he just wants to go in my room. When he asks me to play, he does not meow. He started doing this weird stretching stuff. And would not. Yeah, pretty much. Always know when he wants to play. When he's just meowing, he just wants to go into my room. And either he'll be good boy and lie down on my bed, or bad boy and he'll try to do some shit that I don't like. You could pretty much get set up the rules with your cat, what he can and what he can't do, and he'll eventually learn it. Although, yeah, there's moments where he just do whatever the fuck he wants. But those are cats, you know, you can't always teach them everything and do everything you want them to do. Cats are not dogs. They aren't dogs indeed. So we either give him some freedom on what he can or what we can't do, or pretty much cat isn't for you. I mean, some cats are bad, I know, but you just gotta pretty much teach them what they can, what they can't. And cats are very clean animals. If they, for example, like poop on the floor, they do it for a reason. Something they don't like, or something like that. Yeah, they always do it for a reason. Okay, that's that. There we go. Now to go and make some bills. Yeah, sure, I could use that tractor, but whatever. I can just use this one. It doesn't matter at all, to be honest. Okay, let's go and grab the baler from the shop. Because I left it there. There we go. No, there it is. And the flag is so fucking loud as always. Okay, let's go and grab it. Go and grab it. even 400 horsepower is enough to pull it at the full speed up the hill. Well, this hill isn't that steep, so now it's enough. Train, train. There we go. Yeah, making bells does require a little work. I can agree with that. But it's fun. Break from the cycle of doing the same things over and over and over and just relax and do some bills. Oh yeah. It is fun indeed. Go. There we go, indeed. There we go. A lot of curiosity. How does the field actually look now? Yeah, fully harvested, okay. Just a death watch. There we go. Yeah. Not bad at all. Okay, here we go. This way over here. So yeah, the Paradox Simulator is currently on my LP that I'm recording. Maybe I will start some Pokemon LP. Maybe I will not, who knows. But I will decide eventually. So yeah. That is dead as well. Well, hopefully with no more interruptions, we can continue. Yeah, I hope so. But man, there are too many interruptions in the session. Just too fucking many. Wonderful. Alright, here we go. There we go, indeed. Let's leave it for a minute over here. And you can take a break as well. This way. Just over here. There's the train. Yeah, if the developer was like this, like, you don't have to be exactly the right spot and it will still pick it up. But nope, it isn't like that.